Guys, buongiorno, good morning, how are you? I hope everything is okay with you and I hope this quarantine is not treating you too bad, and you know that by staying at home we are doing an amazing job because it's, at the end of the day, it's our life and we have to protect the life of other people. So just keep it up and everything will be okay. But anyway, let's start today another lesson, but actually is a repetition of what we have done to see where we are standing. Here I have some notes. Okay, so we are going to do a little game, and basically we are going to repeat the verb to be and to have. But first, let's repeat once again all together. So let's see the subjects. Io, tu, lui, that is I, lei, she, noi, we, you, voi, loro, they. Okay, let's repeat once again. Io, tu, lui, lei, noi, voi, loro. All right, now let's repeat the verb to be. Sono, sei, è, siamo, siete, sono. Okay, now let's add the subject. Io, sono, tu, sei, lui, è, lei, è, noi, siamo, voi, siete, loro, sono. Okay, now let's move to the verb to have, il verbo avere. Let's see. Ho, hai, ha, abbiamo, avete, hanno. Let's add the subject. Io, ho, tu, hai, lui, ha, lei, ha. Noi abbiamo, voi avete, loro hanno. Okay, now let's see. I have here some subjects and the verbs as well. So let's see, I want to challenge you. So if I say we are going to use the verb to be, let's see if you are on the same boat. Okay, if we are on the same boat. So if I say voi, voi, what is the verb to be with voi? Io sono, tu sei, lui è, noi siamo, voi? I know that is there, I know it's there. Voi siete, bravi, loro sono. So voi siete, voi siete. Now, let's see. Io sono, bravi. Io sono. If I say noi, noi, noi siamo, noi siamo. Which subject is with E, goes with E? Lui, lei, lei, lui. Good job, guys. Now, sono, io sono, sei, tu sei. Bravi. Okay, so now let's move to the verb to have. Let's see. Io, io, Let's see if you know. Oh, bravi. Let's see. Loro. Loro. What do we put with loro? Hanno. Then I have don't forget, guys, that H in Italian it doesn't have sound, so the hair doesn't go out from our mouth, so it's a, it's not ha, it's a. Lui, lei, ha. So lui, i, lei, she. Then what we have here? We have I that goes with io, o, tu, hai. Hai. Abbiamo avete, we have avete. Which subject do we put here? Voi avete, voi. Good job. And then last one. Abbiamo. So, noi abbiamo. Ok, and then we did. How do you pronounce this? Non. We did the negative form of the verb, of the verbs. So, where do we put non to do the negative form? As I said, we put non between the subject and the verb. So, for example, io non sono. Ok? So, let's repeat. Io non sono. Io non sono. Let's see. If I want to do the negative form of the verb to be with sono. Sono. So, io sono, tu sei, lui è, noi siamo. Voi siete, loro sono. So guys, don't get confused because io sono, loro sono is the same. So, here we have loro. Loro sono. If I want to do the negative, negative form. So, subject, loro. Nonno. Sono. Ok, so it's the same with all the subject and all the verbs. Let's move to the verb to have. If I want to do the negative form of to have, when I, for example, if I say I don't have, io non ho. Ok, now, if I want to say they don't have, how do you do that? What do we take as subject? So we take loro, negative, non, hanno, loro non hanno. Okay, so guys, I hope that was not too difficult and try to exercise this, try to repeat the verbs every day so you will not forget and I'll see you soon for another video. Okay, mwah. Take care of yourself and a presto. Ciao!